Listen, guys, we're both ladies and gentlemen. We're going to be dancing to the Call Me Maybe. Anyways, let's get started. Not talk. Because in the battle mode, I had won. That was cool. I didn't know I was gonna win. Actually, no, I did win. Even if you, no, I did win. Yeah, but you got the last round, but I still won.
Yeah,
because
that was with the lobster one.
No, that wasn't with the lobster one. That was with the Call Me Maybe versus Beating a Beat.
Remember when I dragged you away, but you still won?
Yeah,
that was the lobster one.
I know what the lobster one is. I've done it before. I know all of them. The only one I don't know is moves like Jagger versus Never Gonna Give You Up, because I've never done that one.
And you never got it.
Yep. When I was little and when I was six, I never got it. I could never get it from the leveling up. It would always it would always never give me it.
No, I didn't mature early.
I already got all the leaves on this. Grinding to two songs. Well, actually, maybe just one.
The battery.
Man. Oh, we're so close. It's by, yeah, Carly Rae Jepsen. We're gonna try it again, just so we can show you how you actually get this stuff. Just, you know what I'm talking about, right? When you pause, there's actually this. That's really cool.
When you pause, there's what?
There's really that. It shows up like the whole screen of everything, you know? I'm saying like every like thing I have. It's really cool. Okay, we're doing the mashup. The background looks completely different. Don't you agree?
I'm not allowed to see my score. I can't see my score. It looks exactly the same.
Yo, yo.
That's weird. On the actual song, we get perfect.
Barbra Streisand. she's kind of singing it if you look at her mouth, which it is kind of true. Subscribe, you don't have to, but you can. Thanks for watching, and as always, peace!